are not me. I do not prefer to be called Arthur Knight. I am Arthur Knightbone.
I am ultimately satisfied on the balance of probabilities. By the evidence of fingerprint, photographic and tattoo evidence taken together, supported by the evidence of changes of name, that Mr. Knight is indeed Nicholas Rossi, the person sought for extradition by the United States. I would have been prepared to accept the fingerprint evidence alone.